the Zoomax Handheld Video Magnifier M5 HD Plus. The M5 HD Plus is the up-to-date 5-inch high-definition handheld video magnifier, featuring a compact design and great functions such as distance viewing, image storage, adjustable reading line and masks, and easy panning. A complimentary handle included in the package offers different holding angles to allow users to have an added reading experience. In addition, the M5 HD Plus could also connect to a TV or monitor through an HDMI to increase the overall magnification. Now let's start the basic operations of the M5 HD Plus. Press and hold the power button for 3 seconds to turn it on. With the 5 megapixels HD cameras and the unique 1280 by 720 pixel screen resolution display, the M5 HD Plus provides you with an incredible crystal clear image suitable for any age group. Press the zoom in button to zoom in and press the zoom out button to zoom out. You can change the magnification from 2.3 times to 16 times continuously or level by level. By pressing the mode button, you can circle around full color and 10 high contrast color modes. To enter favorite color mode, first choose your favorite contrast color. Then press and hold the mode button for 3 seconds until you hear a beep. The favorite color mode will simplify your choices with 3 color modes: full color, the chosen color, and its reversed color mode. Easily exit the favorite color mode the same way. To freeze a real-time image, short press the white freeze button on the top right corner of the device. When the image has been zoomed in, press the 4 intuitive panning buttons on the left side to view detailed areas of the photo. You can also use one finger to press on the touch screen and pan to view details in any direction. Now let's experience the advanced operations. When an image is frozen, press the freeze button and zoom in button simultaneously for 3 seconds to save the image. A tick icon will appear on the screen indicating the photo has been saved. The M5 HD Plus can store up to 60 photos. To browse saved photos, long press the freeze button for 3 seconds and the photo index display will appear. Press the zoom in button or zoom out button to browse through your photos and press the mode button to confirm the photo you want to view. Under the lowest magnification, press the left or right button to view the previous or the next photo. When viewing a saved photo, long press the mode button for 5 seconds. The chosen photo will be deleted automatically and the screen will display a trash icon. If you delete the only remaining photo, the screen will display "No picture saved." Press the freeze button to revert to real-time viewing mode after the photo operation. To activate the reading line and masks, short press the zoom in and zoom out buttons simultaneously. Under the real-time viewing mode, you can circulate through horizontal and vertical reading lines and horizontal and vertical reading masks. Press the up or down button to move the horizontal reading line to your desired position. Press the left or right button to move the vertical reading line to the desired position. To adjust the width of the horizontal reading mask, press the up or down button. To adjust the width of the vertical reading mask, press the left or right button to your desired width. Long press the zoom in button and zoom out button at the same time for 3 seconds to enter into menu mode. To choose the setting you want, you can press the zoom in button or zoom out button to cycle through the 4 icons. You can turn the LED lights on or off, the sound on or off, switch the frame rate setting between 50Hz and 60Hz, and adjust the screen brightness. To set screen brightness, choose the brightness icon by pressing the mode button. Its background will turn to real-time viewing mode. Press the zoom in button or zoom out button to increase or decrease the brightness level. To exit the menu mode, press the freeze button to revert to real-time viewing mode. The M5 HD Plus will automatically switch between near and distance view when opening or closing the reading stand. Close the stand to switch to distance view mode. In this mode, the camera is tapped to focus. You can use one finger to tap the screen where you want to focus. You can still change the magnification level, color mode, and use the freeze function.